new overnight music was blaring from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame speakers around downtown, and no one knows why. Police say they have received several complaints about the noise. We're told the Rock Hall engineers are aware and working to fix it.
Did you see these?
I thought I was losing it.
Wait, so you heard this and you thought you were losing your mind?
I thought I was literally losing my mind. I'm so sorry. But I was thinking, I'm like, my radio is not on. And I was like adjusting every dial. I was looking at my phone. Oh, I was looking for people on. Thank you for that story.
Mystery solved, Holly.
Because seriously, I thought something was wrong with me. I mean, something, you know, I mean, work in progress. But I really thought, it's early. I thought, I'm losing it. I'm hearing things.
Especially at that time.
And several other people who called police.
Right. I didn't call
my radio is on.
I just walked in like everything was cool. Hey, guys, morning.
Yeah. We should play music under her weather right now, right?
All right.
Well, now we know how to get Holly.